have we got here?
With Dr. Day.
Oh, what have we got here? Come and have a look at this. We've found an emu nest, and there's a whole lot of things here that can tell us a whole lot about this amazing Australian bird. If you look here, here's a large piece of a freshly hatched egg. Look at that colour. It's like a bluish avocado. Very large eggs. Amazing coloration. And here, we've got a whole bunch of emu feathers. And emu feathers are a particularly strange feather. They come in pairs. This isn't two feathers, that's one feather. All feathers have two halves. Normally they've got a big half and a small half, the shaft and the aftershaft. Emus are very special. Both halves are the same size. See big ones and small ones from the neck here? Emu feathers, amazing things. I've just heard some emus over here, so I'm going to go over here and try out a little trick to see if we can get them a bit closer. Now, as you can see, these birds are really curious. So when they see me on my back, arms and legs waving in the air, they just can't help themselves. They've got to come over and see what's happening. The emu is found only in Australia. It's our largest native bird. And it's actually the third largest bird in the world. Emus don't fly, but they can run really fast, up to 50 kilometres an hour. Unlike many birds, it's the male that sits on the nest to keep the eggs warm and safe. He's very protective and will lose a lot of weight during this time. So if you see an adult with little babies, it's the male. The emu is even on the Australian coat of arms, right there beside the Aussie kangaroo.